Afghan President Ashraf Ghani defended allegations that he abandoned his people, saying his life was in danger and he wanted to prevent a bloodbath.
Don't believe those who say your president sold you out and fled. I left Afghanistan in a vest, shoes and a T-shirt, and I didn't take anything else with me. All the government valuables fell into the wrong hands. I had no management when I left Afghanistan.